Welcome back to my channel, and this is Lou with IQT. So this is my latest Dooney & Burke second crossbody in the Pebble Grain collection, and the color that I chose is coral. When I first saw her on I Love Dooney website, I was hooked, and seeing her in person gave me a great big smile because this type of leather really takes on this vibrant color very beautifully. This crossbody is actually one of my favorites. It has durability and quality with the reinforced leather corners as well as the piping on the bottom edges. No, this bag has no feet, but this type of leather can easily be cleaned with just warm water and soap. This bag stands at 10.25 inches high with a length of 10.5 inches, 4 inches wide, and weighs 1 pound and 6 ounces. Accessibility-wise, I do love its deep front zip pocket for easy access. And in that main zip compartment shows a deep zip pocket where I like to put more of my private things, and two slip pockets for my sunglasses and phone. And look how deep that is. Then a key leash. Every Dooney & Burke comes with a key leash. Then in the front, you will see the 1975 signature gold logo, which is really awesome. This particular silhouette is soft and malleable. It is deceiving in size, for it can actually hold a lot more. The zippers pull easily, and it is just plain beautiful. What a versatile crossbody. The adjustable strap enables me to wear it a couple of different ways, according to usage and occasions. One way is to shorten the length and make it fit to my short and petite stature and wear it as a crossbody, therefore leaving me hands-free to easily run around all day. The other way to wear this bag is to take out the middle pieces and connect the two sides. That will give it a different look in which I can wear as a shoulder bag. Luckily, many of Dooney & Burke handbags offer the same feature. And let me introduce my Dooney & Burke first crossbody in the Greta collection, and the material is an Italian coated canvas. Compared to the Pebble Grain leather crossbody, the only difference between the two is the material being a little hard. Otherwise, has the same great features, quality, and durability. In summary, I recommend this product because of its craftsmanship, warranty, and guarantee that Dooney & Burke offers. Thank you again for watching my video and hope I was informative. As always, if you have any questions, please comment down below and I will answer accordingly. Until next time, God bless. Relax, relate, and release.